that Brandon Facyson is going to the blue tent for further medical examination. The good news is that he got up and jogged off after taking that hit from his teammate who was closing, Corey Littleton, the helmet-to-helmet hit on his own teammate, already without two starters in Diablo and Jefferson. Now a third in the blue tent, so it's getting tougher for the Raiders.